guys, here's a short video on how to beat the Glitterdust pet battle world quest in Ardenweald called Natural Defenders. With the Dogmoon Zeppelin using Decoy, Amber Glow Stinger with Barbed Stinger, and Predatory Strike and Liftoff, and a Nexus Whelping at the end with the Arcane Storm Mana Surge combo. The first move doesn't matter. Okay, let's see how it goes. Okay, here we go. So this strat can be a bit tricky as well, but just do the order right and it's not. So let's start with the bomb. You can do whatever you want on the first, but you need decoy on second. Yeah, I can do one missile. I'm going to swap to the Amber Glow Stinger, and I will use Barb Stinger. Predatory Strike. And you can't use Liftoff now because then he will burrow. So you're going to use Barb Stinger. Lucky for us, he's faster, so doesn't matter, but we take a hit. See, we have two rounds cooldown here. And you have four on the big guy. So a bump. Now we use our Arcane Storm. And we start the Mana Surge. It should be GG. Cool swap. Could be the beast could stun me. His last shot, I'm not sure. Besides that, I think it's pretty 100%. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. See you later.